Wait, hold on a second, Rick.
You wouldn't by any chance have some sort of crazy science thing you could whip up that might help make...